here and they get fun. So here we are. Here we are on the Kachina stage four. And tonight, ladies and gentlemen, on this very stage four of the Kachina, we're going to witness an incredible magic. We're going to call upon the spirits of illusion to assist us in this magical feat. Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, I will take this magic bandana. I'm going to place it on the floor right here. Just a moment, I'm going to step on this bandana, and it will magically raise me high above the stage floor of the Kachina. But the spirits of illusion are secretive little devils, and they like to work in private. So everybody put their hands over their eyes. So just put your hands over your eyes. You too. Everybody, leaders included. Everybody, hands over your eyes.
I introduce you, I put myself out on the line, and you walk out here with your little jerry curl and you stand on a chair. You're standing on a chair.
High above the stage floor of the Kachina.
Hang on. That is the stupidest, most worthless thing I have ever seen in my life. You are the saddest. That was stupid. I mean, you're stupid. That's all I have to say. I think you better leave. I think you're an embarrassment to the entire entertainment community. I think you're a waste of time. I think you better go. Take a minute. Do away with you. You are worthless. I think you ought to not come back. Go and apply for something, right? So I have to do this, otherwise I'll be sued. So without further ado, Floyd Henning.
Floor. Soon I will disappear. I will go behind this magic cloak. It will raise high above me. Then I will disappear behind the cloak, never to return to the stage floor this evening. Yay. So everybody needs to concentrate on the spirits of illusion as I prepare to go behind the magic cloak. Everybody's concentrating. Concrete floor underneath this wood parquet.
Floyd, you think you could give me some kind of time frame here?
Shouldn't be long, Brian. 12, 14 hours tops.
You think you could maybe like cut that in half? These people have like horses in the morning, I think, and I don't know if we can wait that long.
Yes, I believe we can do that, Brian. I believe I can shorten the time here. Just a moment.
Okay, good. I'll be right here.
Hey, Joe, I can't believe you're in with
this. Okay, hang on a second. Let me make sure I have this straight. Last night, You come out here and you stand on a chair. Tonight you come out here and you try and drill a hole with a chainsaw and some hammer nails in our nice new parquet floor here. You're the saddest magician I have ever seen. This is stupid. I mean, this is sad. This isn't magic. This is vandalism. I think you ought to be ashamed of yourself. I think you ought to get out of here. I think you better go.